chase around the living room with the towel. I start to wonder what I put up with her for. And then I sit down with her on the floor. And she finally is acting sweet. It's a relief when she starts to purr. The hard edges of my day just start to blur. And oh yeah, that's right, this is why we keep the cat around. This is what the cat is for. No, that's right. It's not that she brings half a squirrel to my door. This is the reason.